City of Cape Town is one of the most beautiful cities in the world. The sea, the sand, Table Mountain, and more sea. But today I have to bring you some sad news. Cape Town is in danger of what, might you ask, sir? Litter, littering, litter, and more litter. Who litters? Look to your left. Look to your left. What do we litter? Plastics, packages, and paper. So easy to litter, and the devastating journey of the paper begins. This piece of paper may land up at your doorstep. This piece of paper may land up in your backyard, and this paper will definitely land up in your Olympic swimming pool, sir. And the journey of the litter begins. But what can we do? If one person picks up one paper per day, we can make a change. This idea is not all too new. It started already in the 1970s, moved on to the 80s, move on to the 90s, move on to the 2000s. And then, notably, in 2008, with the great American cleanup. And then, the queen of talk, Oprah Winfrey, got hold of the idea. And it was transcended into a whole global audience. Sir, you might ask me, we are in South Africa. Is there any local success stories? And I would say, yes, once upon a time, 20 kilometers outside of Cape Town, in a place called Bontheuvel. If you, sir, go to your holiday, taking the N2 to Cape Town International Airport, Bontheuvel will be on your left. Just follow the billboards. Bontheuvel was built as a garden city, with street names like Honey Blossom, Honeysuckle, Wild Blossom, and Blue Gum. Bontheuvel, translated from Afrikaans into English, means colorful hill. But Bontheuvel had one big problem. Littering. Well, let's hear what the Mail and Guardian had to say about a project that changed Bontheuvel's whole existence and being. Well, headline: Community cleans up, creating a buzz while doing it. Bontheuvel is characterized by major gang wars, high unemployment, poverty, and now even environmental degradation. Change were needed with one massive cleanup campaign, but there also needed to be a mindset change, that people had to realize that they do not have to live in a place where people just dump without any sense of their neighbor and their environment, and seeing that litter is just a normal part of life. Then, No Messing in Bontheuvel was born. And me, being project facilitator for 10 years of the project, saw major changes in the environment and into the mindset of the people. But in the back of my mind, while implementing this project, I knew this project will go and transcend far beyond the boundaries of Bontheuvel. And yes, Bontheuvel, no messing in Bontheuvel, won the United Nations Award for a best practice in environmental citizenship. But the success was major far beyond that even, because I had to bring an idea that could galvanize young, old, female, male, I think just the whole community, to one idea that wouldn't sound mad, and really, sir, that wouldn't could let me getting killed in Bontheuvel, taking that idea to the people. But we need action, action, action. Now, ladies and gentlemen, for my left-hand side that does not know how to pick up a paper, I will demonstrate. First, look at the paper. Yes, I see it. Bend your knees real low. How low can you go? Forward to the idea of one paper. Forward. Forward to the idea of one paper, one person. Forward. And lastly, I salute you. One paper, one person, one planet. I thank you.